Welcome to Diva ASMR. Welcome in. Relax and prepare for tingles. I am your host, Carrie. Let's begin with today's triggers. Diva ASMR. Alrighty, you guys. So today I thought it would be cool. Let me show y'all some of my favorite snacks. This is a Powerade Sports Freeze Bar. They come in different flavors. Let's chow down. You want some? Go on, get you some. Ain't it good? Okay, it's my turn now. It's the perfect treat. Keeps you hydrated. I can cool you down in this heat, okay? Do you have a favorite frozen treat you like to eat? Let me know in the comment section. Hold up, y'all. Hold up, hold up. One more. I broke it in half. My aunt buys these, so I'm eating her popsicles, and I think she bought these off of Amazon. I'll put the link below if anybody's interested. Okay, y'all, that was refreshing. I hope you had some type of tingles while I was smacking and crunching on that popsicle. How's everybody been? I hope everybody's doing good. I'm doing pretty good. I am ready for the weekend. We almost there. I'm looking at my snacks, y'all. I'm trying to decide what I want to eat next. Pickles, pickles, pickles. Pickles. Y'all like pickles. Ooh. A little vinegar. Some salt. That's good, y'all. That put a little twang in my mouth. large, non-alcoholic. It's Tropicana juice, y'all. What is your favorite beverage to drink? Please share with me in the comment section down below. Let's take a quick little sip. That is Tropicana's Caribbean Sunset. Let's move on. Let y'all get one now. Nah, y'all gotta leave me one now. You can't take all of them. When you eating something good. Okay, y'all. We almost done. Last but not least, the last sweet treat. Gummies. Wilch's fruit snacks. This whole bag, but I eat it. You guys, I am done. I have finished all of my snacks. I showed you some salty, some sweet, some cool down, refreshing things. If you like this type of ASMR, please give this video a thumbs up. And if you haven't, please subscribe to the channel and share it with anyone that might enjoy it as well. I will see you real soon with a brand new video.